I just wanted to do something special tonight for you, Jay. I'm not sure, Sean, but I think that Jay might have something to ask you.
Safe haven. When I'm with you, no matter where I am, I feel like I'm at home, and I want to build a home with you. Arian, will you marry me?
I thought you'd never ask.
Hello, my friend. I am humbled to stand before all of you here today. Bless the gays!
Conventionally, I don't have a ring or anything, but will you come with me to California? Let's get married. Live our life.
Really?
By the masses of all the young people here today. The younger generation, my generation, we are the ones coming up in the world. And we must continue to push this movement forward and close the gap. We must demand full equality for all. And I salute you.
We came and saw Ellen, and that's when I gave you a commitment ring, saying I wanted to spend my life with you, and that hasn't changed. So today,
they say that this country is equal, but it is not equal if it's some time. Obama, I know that you're listening. Are you listening?
Yeah.
box.
That
is
just
a... I love you all so much.
Percy and I first got together, he told me I was his knight in training. So, here I am. So, I want to ask you, Percy, if you will rule over the land with me for the rest of this life and all the other lives after that.
Thank you, baby, I will.
We need change now. We demand actions now. And I will continue to fight for full equality for all. Bless the gays! I love you all so much.